Kiki, and I'm coming at you guys today with my Sheree-inspired curls. How I took my Virgin Indian wavy to Virgin Indian curly. This is my Ashley's Hair Company Virgin Indian wavy hair in 16 inches. Yes. So if you want to see how I did this look, stay tuned. Okay, so what I'm going to need is this curler. I forget the size. I think it's 5/8 of an inch. I forget. Yeah, it's by Power IQ. I got it from Sally's. I got it on sale for, I want to say $15.99 or $18.99, something like that. But these are some great curlers. I have this one also in a 1.5 or 1.25 inch. Love these. And it has a clip, but I'm going to use it closed. Rat tail comb. Some heat protectant, and I use the Silk Elements and a paddle brush. So let's get started. Okay, so as you can see, I have pretty much curled all my hair. I don't know how the back looks. I pretty much curled all my hair, and this is a time consuming project. Let me see. I've been on my hair for 2 hours. A stop and go. So I left this much so I can show you guys. Well, I might not even show you this much. So I take about that much. That's probably a little too much. Spray. Paddle brush. I take the curlers with the clip still on it, and I, let me try to get close, place it behind because I want these to go backwards, and I twirl it around and push up. Twirl it around, push up. This is to get the tightest curl. Hold it for about 15-20 seconds. About 10 seconds. I let it go and I push up. Just hold it till it cools so that it sets up. That way it won't, like, let me show you one that didn't set up. You see how long that one is? And then one next to it that set up. Makes it stay short. I'm going to spray this part with So the ones at the top, I'm going to go under. Just keep practicing until you get it. You know, you have your whole head to practice. Some of them might not be as tight as you want them. Some of them might not, you might not even want to curl it as long as you want to. But sometimes, like, it'll slip down. So just keep practicing as you go along. spray the heat protectant on my hair. Take my flat iron. Get to my roots. And then I take the curler. My hair, I don't go as tight so that it can drop or hang. And I don't leave it on as long. Okay, and for my bang, just gonna so that is it. So if you want, like if you have something coming up, you can leave them like this, or you can pull them apart, or let them stay like this until they drop. So I am actually going to pull mine apart a little bit. Give it more fullness. So you just take them one at a time and split them in twos or threes. You want to make sure you keep them together though, so that it doesn't get frizzy. Like that. You can see the difference, how full it's getting. Okay, so this is the finished look. My camera battery died, so it cut off, so I don't know where it stopped at, but I went ahead and put like some slight little bend curls to my bang. Like I told y'all, I need a relaxer, so my hair is not acting right at the top, but whatever, it's cute, I like it. This is my charade inspired look. Turn around so you can see the back. I'm not sure how the back look, of course. Yeah, and you know, of course, it's gonna drop as it gets older. I might wind up pulling some more apart and making it even curlier, but it's cute. And over here, you see, I just curled my own hair as well. So, I hope you guys enjoy. Let me know if this video was helpful, if you like it like this. And all I did was take some the Garnier Fructis Sleek and Shine Anti-Humidity Spray and spray it like that. That's it. Love you guys. Talk to y'all later.